Does anybody know what to do now? It's safe, we pretend we're at Ash.